Welcome to the latest updates from Qlik. Discover powerful new features designed to help you unlock even more value from your data. Let's explore what's new this month. We're introducing an alternative way to add CSS in addition to custom themes. The Sheet Styling Property panel now includes a custom styles section for entering CSS directly. Keep in mind, CSS classes of Qlik apps may change at any time. Always use native settings first. CSS modifications should be a last resort. Keep changes minimal. You may need to update them on short notice. In straight tables, the selected column is now highlighted in the Data Asset panel, making it easier to navigate and work with your tables. Qlik Automate now supports automated deployment of the consumption report for capacity-based subscriptions. Get daily updates of your detailed consumption report into a managed space, allowing you to set up subscriptions, alerts, binary load data, and more against a regularly updated usage application. A new block search is now available in the Automation Editor. Access it from the magnifying glass or with keyboard shortcuts, and quickly find comments, blocks, and connectors. Qlik Cloud Search now supports semantic search, making it easier to find applications by name or description using natural language. Just describe what you're looking for, and Qlik will understand the meaning, even across multiple languages. Report developers can now configure report tasks with multiple outputs. For example, you can embed an HTML report with an attachment, or attach multiple reports to the same email. New permissions are now available to control access to Qlik Predict, ML experiments, ML deployments, and run real-time predictions can now be assigned as custom permissions within custom roles or as user defaults. The App Performance Evaluation tool now supports large apps. As your apps grow, so does the importance of knowing what's happening inside them. With this new capability, developers can pinpoint performance bottlenecks in charts, sheets, and KPIs, even in the biggest apps, so they can deliver the fastest, smoothest experience possible. Evaluations on large apps consume large app reload capacity, ensuring there's no impact on users actively working with those apps. You can run evaluations directly from the Activity Center, through Qlik Automate, or via the Qlik Cloud APIs. Qlik has launched a new cloud region in Israel, the 11th globally. This supports growing demand for analytics with local storage, faster access, and regulatory compliance across industries such as finance, banking, healthcare, and public sector. Customers benefit from advanced AI capabilities and the cost efficiencies of cloud deployment while meeting regional data needs effectively. The September release introduces new capabilities to make migration planning and execution more flexible, efficient, and dependency aware. Key features include Migration Plan, Excel Export and Import, Bulk Edit Plans generate external data and apply advanced transformations, Data Gateway Support, bind supported connections directly to a gateway in the plan or via Excel, Projects and Jobs, standard job list by scope, Auto-Generate Jobs for Qlik Sense Enterprise, Qlik View, or Qlik in Printing. Folder Data Connection Model Update, clearer design rename options and script support for renamed files, Jobs, Promotion and Demotion, Reorder Jobs to reflect dependencies. The latest Direct Access Gateway version introduces new features, enhancements, and fixes. Key features include SAP Report Connector Support, now accessible via Qlik Data Gateway Direct Access. Government DoD support, compatible with Qlik Cloud Government DoD. Reduced DNS latency, configurable connector setup, set timeout values and retry attempts for large workloads. Asynchronous load slot requests that reduce congestion during reloads. New log location. See the upgrade instructions for details on installation changes and resolved issues. Thank you for joining us for this month's updates. We're excited to keep delivering new ways to help you get the most from your data. See you next month.